What if God never made Jesus? What if Jay never signed Ye? What if Biggie and Pac were still alive? What if the Fugees ain't separate? What if Nas ain't never dropping an album? What if Adam ain't even touched that fruit? Would we be living in the Garden of Eden? Or be burning in the devil's tomb? Well, enough for the what ifs. Some God and Jesus combining the body of a soul believer. My soul can feature J and Gates. Watch a throw motherfucker on me here to stay. I'm Biggie and Pac, both the one with the Fuji accent. Send me love to know, cause I never been fucked with. So fuck with this click, get bust quick. But now sick, I can be all I can be. So I'ma be your motherfucker's favorite rapper in a week. And if you doubt it, fuck yourself with anything that you can see. Your broomstick or battery pack, even the fucking TV. Now all hands up and praise me. What if? What if the world crashed down? What if I become your favorite rapper? What would your what if say now? What if I became the president? What if I had the big crowd? A screaming fans, goddamn, the things I do for this what if to happen right now. Now.